I have directed Secretary Connally to suspend temporarily the convertibility of the dollar into gold or other reserve.
Ounce of gold today will buy the same thing it bought 2,000 years ago.
Everybody has tethered their ships to the Titanic of currencies, and so we're all going to go down.
Gold is the only competitor to a national currency. You know, gold is money, and these national currencies are money substitutes.
Gold is financial insurance.